Sat down with former San Francisco Mayor Willie Brown and KPIX 5 Melissa Caen. All right, Willie Brown is no stranger to antagonizing reporters, and Melissa Caen is no stranger to being antagonized. So we asked him, what can you expect from Trump during his presidency?
Exactly what you're going to see henceforth. It was a performance, and it's what Trump is going to do. He's redefining the whole concept of the presidency from PR standpoint, just like he did as a candidate. He is going to continue that. He's going to step on everybody else's story, and he is going to be the lead, period.
With the props and, you know, I love that having the folders out there full of blank paper to signify, you know, various legal documents.
The guy is magic. I mean, he's ratings. If you want to do something with your ratings, you do something with Trump, and you got it, period. And that's what he's relying upon.
Question, when you're at these press conferences on the other side of the microphone and somebody is hitting you with personal and salacious stuff, how do you react?
Same way Trump reacted. As a matter of fact, I was never as effective as Trump. I would first ignore your question, particularly if it had any downside for me. I would change the subject matter if I possibly could, and I would get personal if you got personal. What? Or at least I interpreted you as being personal.
But, I mean, I think there is a lot of concern about what this is going to mean about his relationship with the press. You know, there's no law saying he has to have press conferences. It's just this tradition that we have. I mean, there's nothing keeping him from saying, forget it, I'm not going to do these at all. I'll do what I need to do through Twitter, and I'll invite my friendly press to do sort of private press conferences, and I'll shut out the voices and the questions from news outlets that I don't like. And there's nothing to stop him from doing that.
Or he can do the alternative, which is what I did. I always had a press availability, always orchestrated by me, at the beginning of the week of the mayorship. And I would grant no further interviews.
Yeah, and they were complete, half of them were utter disasters.
Really?
As a matter of fact, we would set our clocks to it and say, it's Monday, we're going to the Willie Brown, we called it the Shark Tank. He would get up there, say something absolutely outlandish, ridiculous, totally off topic. His staff would be in the back cringing or trying to dive for the door, and he would be sitting there smiling, and everybody would walk away with a story.
But and I would dominate the whole week.
Well,
because they were all chasing down the phoniness of what I'd said and done. It was fabulous.
Maybe Trump took a page out of your playbook.
And that's what remains to be seen.
He started it.